I think that's what happened with the internet. Is now everything, even when it isn't about you, it has to be about.
It's just going too far.
I get a thought in my head every now and then, and I wonder how to phrase it. We all concerned about the words we use, but not the work we engaged in. Everybody got shit to say, my dude, but they choose to stay complacent. Spend more time trying to paint a song than they spend cleaning out the basement. Even if you had a chance to break change, you wouldn't break your phone, change it. Just make a face and wait a day, then Facebook about vacation. And you wonder why I'm afraid to post this, one word away from racist. You act like you didn't notice it when it got worse in front of your faces. Cause even we know that we far from right, we so wrong if we won't admit it. You ain't strong enough to get your families back, but you're posting every minute. You thinking you saving the world with a meme, but ain't saving the folks that's in it. The second you ain't convenient, it get convenient that you ain't in it. To win it, you in it, cause you need to feel that they get it. You're kidding if you think you're making a difference. You do the bare minimum, take your position. Far from the place where you face the resistance. Par for the game, so you aim from a distance. Sign a petition and say you a Christian. You all full of shit when it hit the fan. All the rage had changed to crickets. I didn't ask for your advice, I didn't ask for your permission. I didn't ask for you to give a damn, I just asked for y'all to listen. Instead of that, all I hear is a massive past of people bitching. Flash of division, masterminded by a master mathematician. We all act like we can fix it. What we lacking is conviction. Cause every time we begin to get a win, we start subtracting the addition.
So put a cork in it, cause after charges ass burst, we ain't awake, we still sleeping, debating, chasing more dirt. You think you woke up, but I'm convinced to change be adverse. You don't ever lift a finger, you just make it mad worse. Put a cork in it, till all the grates are filtered. All I do is hear you whining, think your time is ill-served. It's designed to keep us occupied, one stone to kill birds. Are you feeling my malaise? I got a case of Bill Burr's.
Oh, shot is fired.
You don't get people to change by yelling at them. It doesn't work.
Or just bombing them, like what we're doing. Like, yeah. That's not, all you're doing is you're just building up resentment. You know, when someone's on your side of the fence and you're looking at them like you sound like a crazy person, that's when you've entered, like, you know, what was your special? Strange times?
Yeah.
Weird, yeah.
It is strange.
We're all full of shit.